I'm gonna show you how to do a barbell squat with a side leg raise or a lateral leg raise. You can do this movement with dumbbells, with a band, but if you're really ready to take it to the next level, go ahead and grab a barbell. So as you line this up, you want the barbell to be just a little bit lower than shoulder height, and step underneath it, and the barbell's gonna rest right on the back of your shoulders, not too high on your neck and not down on your back. It's gonna rest pretty square. Get your feet stable underneath the bar, wrap your fingers around, and lift off by pressing through your heels and step back. So the squat portion, you're gonna keep your core tight, hands are on the bar, and as you squat down, engage those glutes. So you're gonna squat down deep into the movement. As you lift up, you're coming up on one leg and lifting out to the side. Squat back down and up to the other side. So as you move through the different squats, you wanna make sure that core is nice and tight and that you're never letting the bar lean forward and letting your chest come down. So it's down and lift up. Make sure you're getting full depth on those squats if you at all can. And it's right out to the side. You'll notice as I'm pulling up, I'm keeping my heel flexed as I do that lateral leg lift. So down, up, and it's directly to the side. You're not doing a kick to the back with these. All right, that is a barbell squat with a lateral leg lift.